process can't be stopped. Can't be stopped. However, process could be impelled to simply go away. Take its business elsewhere. And we'll be well enough alone. As for the town, we'll have ourselves a blank canvas. And as for the transistor, we'll have ourselves a brush.
So this is Fairview. Farther from town than I thought. All of Cloudbank's gonna wind up like this.
When everything changes, nothing changes. You see, when everything changes, nothing changes. But all this isn't what we had in mind.
Better. To Fairview.
the process. It's just doing a job. Doing its job. Though I much preferred it when the process did mine. But our old friend Grant, I mean, I let him borrow it. And he... Well, anyway, here we are.
Go for it.
We knew we'd have our detractors. What we were doing was wrong. In the traditional sense. In the contemporary sense. There's these traces inside the transistor. Everyday people once upon a time, but now, well, not quite themselves. And they're trapped. No walls in there, mind you. It's just they're on their own. Listen close enough and maybe you can hear them. Some of them, I mean. The ones you know.
Just a bit farther.
Ah!
Royce can hold him off, so can you. Next. That a terminal. Whatever Royce sees in this place, I don't.
Whenever people make a change, whether to the sea or the sky or anywhere in between, the process does the real work. Invisible, behind the scenes. Well, I say whoever does the real work ought to get the credit. So I found a way to put the process center stage, a way to keep the process working in concert, in harmony.
Somewhere other than here.
The transistor. I have no idea what's inside it, really. Who or what. I've my theories, but, well, that's really all they are. It's just theories. I've seen inside it. Had myself a little look. But I didn't see much. Didn't see much at all. It was like staring at the sky.
Bright lights back there. Maybe it's Royce. Let's never do that again.
This town, it changes shape all the time, right? Bridges, parks, highways rising, falling. Rising and falling at the people's whim with the changing of the seasons. Even the seasons, they're just whim. But I guess I grew weary of it after a while. Things changing all the time. All the time.
Huh. No views like that in town.
I'll miss him. He appreciated my work, supported my endeavors. Camerata, it was his idea. I was all for it. All for it at first. But then, well, I'd say the rest is history, but that's not quite the case.